detergent.
What is going on in there? Mary, what are you doing? Hey Max, I'm just doing, you know, laundry. Could you help me? Okay, let me show you how to do it. Step one, you want to separate your lights and darks.
Okay, darks over here and whites over here?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Okay, they're separated and ready to go.
Okay.
Now what do I do?
Step two, you want to take it easy on the laundry detergent. And you just want to fill it up to about the first line.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, that's all you need.
It washes all that?
Yep, goes a long way.
Okay.
So step three, you're going to pour your detergent in with your clothes. Alright,
okay.
And then step four, you're going to turn on your washer, close the lid, and turn on your washer. First, you're going to, depending on your load size, you're going to set it. So we don't have a small one, we have a super, so we're going to set that first. Okay, next you're going to set your temperature, so you can usually always just stick with cold or warm if you have light. So we have light, so we're going to keep it at warm. Okay, so we have cottons in, so we're going to switch it to cottons, and depending on how dirty they are, you can put it heavier, medium. We're going to set ours at medium, and then we're going to pull out, turn on. Started, what you want to do is you want to take your laundry basket and make sure you put it on top of the laundry.
Okay.
So that we know it's being used, and so that once it's done, you can transfer your laundry to the dryer. Alright, so then once your wash is done, you're going to move your basket over. And you're gonna take your clothes out of the washer. Alright, move it to the dryer, and then you close the dryer. You can turn the dryer on, but what you need to make sure you do here is you leave your basket either on top of the dryer or below the dryer so that once your laundry is done, if someone needs to use it, they can move it in your basket instead of the side.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, so to start the dryer, you're gonna move it from the off position to 70 minutes high heat, and then that will make sure that your clothes are all the way dry. You can make sure your signal's off so you don't annoy everybody. You're gonna push start, and then it's important to remember that once your laundry is done, that you take the lint out so that you're not having fire hazards.
You wash and dry your clothes. Awesome, thank you. Now we can celebrate. I did my first load of laundry.
Congratulations.
Without my mom.
Woo! Call her right now.
Same song.